Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Regarding mega engineering, China never ceases to amaze the world with its incredible construction speed. Chinese engineers are like superheroes in the field of construction, passionately building massive projects to accommodate the country's ever-growing population. In recent years, with rapid economic and technological development, China's enthusiasm for infrastructure construction has been on the rise, earning it the nickname of Infrastructure Maniac on the international stage. This nickname is not derogatory. It reflects the awe of Americans towards China's infrastructure development. In this video, we will delve deep into China's super dams. But before we show you this project, we sincerely request that you subscribe and enable notifications so that you won't miss our exciting updates. We value your thoughts and invite you to share your views on this remarkable engineering achievement in the comments below. China is a kingdom of mega projects. Whether it's cities, highways, or hydraulic engineering, it all captures the world's attention. In recent years, China has built many epic dams, all of which are magnificent feats in the history of Chinese construction. In this video, we primarily want to share with you the super project that is internationally acclaimed as the Century Project, the Three Gorges Dam. It's a concrete gravity dam located in the middle reaches of the Yangtze River, not only the world's largest hydraulic engineering project, but also the world's largest hydroelectric power station. It spans the majestic Yangtze River, creating a reservoir that covers more than 600 kilometers, exceeding the land area of the entire country of Singapore. Its scale is so vast that it has even slightly altered the Earth's rotation. It's an inspiring endeavor, but also a challenging one. While it provides power to hundreds of millions, it has also faced criticism due to concerns about potential collapse. But what's the truth behind it? Is the dam really at risk? Let's explore the story of this mega project together. The construction of the Three Gorges Dam was an enormous challenge. It took nearly 80 years, from the initial planning in 1932 to the official commencement in 1994, and finally, comprehensive completion in 2006. Throughout this process, engineers had to overcome various difficulties and risks, such as diverting the flow of the upper reaches of the Yangtze River while ensuring sufficient water continues to flow downstream. They also had to build such a massive project on a major river, using over 16 million cubic meters of concrete, and do so in a seismically active area, requiring considerations of geological stability and earthquake resistance. The construction of the Three Gorges Dam is a magnificent feat of the Chinese people and a model in the world of hydraulic engineering. While the Three Gorges Dam has brought significant benefits, it also faces challenges and problems. The most prominent issue is the resettlement of people from the reservoir area. With thousands of cities, towns, and villages submerged by the reservoir, around 1.4 million people were forced to relocate. Despite government compensation and assistance, many of these resettled individuals still face difficulties and dissatisfaction related to housing, employment, education, and healthcare. Another crucial issue is the environmental impact. Reservoir impoundment has led to bank collapses, geological disasters, water pollution, and a reduction in biodiversity. Especially rare species like the Chinese river dolphin and the Chinese paddlefish have become extinct or are on the brink of extinction. There is also a serious issue of collapse risk. If the dam were to suffer damage or breach, it would have catastrophic consequences, endangering the lives and property of hundreds of millions downstream. Hence, the Three Gorges Dam requires constant scientific assessment, monitoring, and maintenance to ensure its structural integrity and operational safety. One of the primary functions of the Three Gorges Dam is power generation. It has 32 units with 700,000 kilowatt and 2 units with 500,000 kilowatt hydroelectric generators, giving it a total installed capacity of 22.5 million kilowatts, with an annual power output exceeding 100 billion kilowatt hours. This is equivalent to saving 31 million tons of standard coal each year and reducing carbon dioxide emissions by 86 million tons. The Three Gorges Dam is the world's largest power station by capacity, far surpassing any other hydroelectric or nuclear power station. For comparison, the largest U.S. hydroelectric station, the Hoover Dam, is only a tenth of the capacity of the Three Gorges Dam.
Oh God, please no! No!
The Three Gorges Hydropower Station supplies stable clean energy to the Yangtze River Basin and the eastern coastal regions, underpinning China's economic and social development. Another vital function of the Three Gorges Dam is flood control. The Yangtze River is one of China's longest and most important rivers, but is prone to flooding. In the 1930s and 1950s, two massive floods caused millions of deaths and extensive property damage. To protect cities and rural areas along the Yangtze River from flooding, the Chinese government decided to build the Three Gorges Dam in the middle reaches of the river. The dam can store 39.3 billion cubic meters of floodwater, significantly reducing the flood risk for the lower reaches of the Yangtze. It is estimated that the Three Gorges Dam can reduce a once-in-a-century flood to an event that occurs once every 1,000 years. The dam provides security for the Yangtze River Basin and downstream cities, reducing casualties and economic losses. The Three Gorges Dam also serves as a vital transportation link. The Yangtze River is one of China's most important inland waterways, but navigation has been restricted due to meandering river channels, water level fluctuations, and treacherous rapids and shoals. The Three Gorges Dam has addressed these challenges by constructing ship locks and a ship lift, facilitating vessel passage between the upper and lower reaches of the Yangtze. The ship locks at the Three Gorges Dam are the largest in the world and can accommodate either one 10,000-ton cargo vessel or six 1,000-ton cargo vessels simultaneously. The dam ship lift is the most advanced in the world, capable of lifting vessels weighing up to 3,000 tons from the downstream to the upstream or vice versa in just 40 minutes. The Three Gorges Dam provides efficient and convenient waterway transportation for the Yangtze River Basin and countries along the Belt and Road, promoting trade and cooperation. In conclusion, the Three Gorges Dam is a super project with both pros and cons, achievements and challenges. It embodies the spirit of the Chinese people who fear no difficulties, dare to innovate and strive for excellence, as well as the complex relationship between China's socioeconomic development and environmental protection. The Three Gorges Dam is an engineering marvel that deserves our respect, study, and reflection. While the dam undergoes regular inspections, there have been satellite images circulating online that appear to show slight deformations in the shape of the Three Gorges Dam. Still, the Chinese government quickly dismissed these rumors, attributing these distorted images to algorithm errors in Google Maps. They explained that while some deformation may indeed exist, it is not as severe as depicted in the images. So, the claims that have circulated in recent years, suggesting that the Three Gorges Dam has deformed and is at imminent risk of failure, are unfounded. These claims aim to undermine the safety and reliability of the Three Gorges project, create panic, and sow discord. Firstly, the design and construction of the Three Gorges Dam have undergone rigorous scientific scrutiny and technical testing, meeting international standards and regulations for hydraulic engineering. The dam utilizes a concrete gravity structure, ensuring strong stability and earthquake resistance. Advanced construction technologies and equipment were employed during the dam's construction to guarantee the quality of the concrete and the compactness of the dam body. During operation, the dam is equipped with an extensive safety monitoring system and emergency response plans, continuously monitoring and analyzing various indicators to detect and address any abnormalities in real time. According to officially disclosed data, as of April 2019, all indicators of the dam were within design allowances. Secondly, it's essential to understand that some degree of deformation is normal and does not imply danger, reversible, and controllable, and it does not affect the structural integrity or operational safety of the dam. The Three Gorges Dam considered these factors during the design phase and has maintained a margin of safety. Monitoring data indicates that the deformation of the Three Gorges Dam is within the elastic range, with no irreversible or excessive deformation. Finally, it's crucial to recognize that the use of photos from platforms like Google Maps as evidence of the Three Gorges Dam's deformation is scientifically unsound and unreliable. These photos are often generated through stitching, compression, and processing and do not accurately reflect the actual situation. Additionally, the photos may have been taken or obtained at different times, angles, and resolutions, making them unsuitable for effective comparison. Even if some changes appear in the photos, these could result from factors like lighting, perspective, and scale, creating visual errors without necessarily representing actual changes. In summary, the controversy surrounding the deformation of the Three Gorges Dam is an unfounded rumor created and spread by some individuals with ulterior motives. We should approach this issue with a scientific and rational mindset and have faith in the safety measures and capabilities of the Three Gorges Project. We should view this project with pride and confidence. It is a great achievement for the Chinese people and a model in the world of hydraulic engineering. So, what are your thoughts on the Three Gorges Dam project? Do you believe the dam has truly deformed and is at imminent risk of collapse? We look forward to hearing your thoughts and insights in the comments. If you'd like to learn more about similar large-scale projects, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more engaging content. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video. Take care and goodbye.